don't need you. No, 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 I don't need you.
Where you get the money for them shoes, girl? You hit me on my DM like a fan, girl.
Come on, bro.
Hot sauce beats is finally here. Hot sauce beats is finally here. Eat, sleep, make beats. Eat, sleep, make beats.
Hot sauce beats. Welcome back, motherfuckers. Once again, it's Hot Sauce Beats, bringing you a dope-ass reaction. Congrats on surviving another work week. Need a double dose of energy this morning. But here's part two of my NAV reckless reaction. And I have to say, the first half of this album I absolutely fucked with. I really didn't have my expectations high on this album. The majority of the feedback I've gotten on this album, that it's NAV's worst, and it's really not that good. But I absolutely fucking love the first half. So I'm excited for the second half. But please help support the channel by hitting that subscribe and like button. And hit that notification bell, too. But enough jibba-jabba. I'm a quit yakking. Let's get to reacting. Now that's what the fuck is up. Woo! We got track 7. Just happened. Let's get it.
I just wanna hear you say you miss me. I know it hurts you every time you diss me. I did what you wanted, got these bitches off of me. Woo! Why you stop fucking with me? I need you to trust me and believe in me. It happened once, I will repeat. I just happened to find me a freak. I just happened to start making beats. I just happened to turn out a lead. Like the feeling, the sound on my feet. So I brought a Draco to the fucking bitch after bitch. Got a sickness, I'm sick.
Not one of my favorites on that one, but I still like it. I like him fucking singing. I know some of the negative comments he was getting on this is that he does come across as really nasally on this album. I personally like him singing, and I love his voice with autotune. I'll admit, like on Just Happened, he was pretty nasally. I still liked it though. That's me.
Next,
got a champion. Track 8, Wanted You, featuring Lil Uzi Vert. Let's get it. I'm excited for this one.
I'm ashamed of all the things that I was doing for you. Should I know that all these girls are same and they ain't loyal? Where you get the money for them shoes, girl? You hit me on my DM like a fan, girl.
Come on, bro.
I hit the club and see the first one that I see. All this ice, I need a freezer. Whip it up, egg beater. Whip it up to Cedar. Said she love me, don't believe her. Can't believe I want it.
Off-white on my Prestos, all these girls I'm running through.
I can't text her back, these fingers what I'm thumbing through. All this ice, I need a freezer. Whip it up, egg beater. Whip it up to Cedar. Said she love me, don't believe her.
Wow! I mean, new favorite song on the fucking album. Easy, dude. And don't get me wrong, Faith, Champion, Hold Your Hand, all those were dope as fuck. But this dude, this was on another fucking level. That beat, I loved it. It was just like a really like melodic, wavy, chill type beat. And NAV and Lil Uzi Vert bodied that fucking beat. Next, track 9, With Me. Let's get it. I love this.
You should come and vibe with me. Homie, stop my cream.
Come on with you now.
Spend some time with me. You should come and vibe with me. Homie, stop my cream. Keep you on inside with me. Spend some time with me. You say you feeling down, you're not alone. I got something that could put you in your zone. Buying all this ice, I think I need an extra wrist. My belly was hurting, now I ordered extra.
Buying all this ice, I think I need an extra wrist. That's just fucking flexing. I mean, you need a third arm for all your ice, bro? Two arms isn't enough? Not bad at all, man. Definitely got me vibing a little, but it's probably one of my least favorites on the album. Definitely had a chill vibe to it, but it wasn't anything that got me, like, vibing hard or making me want to get up out of my seat. I just wouldn't put it near the top on this fucking album. Next, we got track 10, Eat, featuring Gunna. You guys have told me this one's really dope. Stoked to check it out. Okay.
I told Gunna it's your time to eat. These rappers cornballs, they telling lies on me.
Bitch, we got frog guys on it, Billy B. I'm rocking me, bitch. I cut my thinnest tongue, put them inside my teeth.
Dude,
my life hot maintenance. So
this beat is sick as fuck.
I told Gunna it's your time to eat. These rappers cornballs, they telling lies on me.
Bitch, we got frog guys on it, Billy B. I'm rocking me. To my dad. Had a cool heart, talked her to a drop. I walk
That was dope as hell, and I already know what you guys are gonna say. I need to do Gunna's full album reaction on Wanna. I know I need to get it done, cause this was dope as hell. Really though, I'm kinda hit or miss on Gunna though. I think he does have some really fucking dope songs. Then he has a lot of songs I don't fuck with, so he's really fucking hit or miss. But this one I fuck with. I think this song's definitely on the upper tier in the album of dope fucking songs. I really fucked with that beat. That synth was really fucking unique, which is what you want. You wanna make your beat memorable. And then NAV and Gunna just sprinkled some dopeness on top of it. Next, track 11, Freshman List. I'm ready. A Rhodes. Sounds like a Rhodes piano.
I was made for this shit, rookie of the year. I was for the freshman list. I was made for this shit, rookie of the year. I was show up for the freshman list.
Bro!
Swag inspired. Now these fuckboys wanna end me. Ammunition, I got plenty. I squeeze it till it's empty. I'm driving foreigns, I ain't renting. Your career is
I like this one.
In the corner, what a bending. You wanna see me fail because I'm ballin'.
Woo!
We ain't got nothing in common. My money I ain't sending. You can't get a penny. You wanna see me fail because I'm ballin'.
Woo!
You would be careful who you shit on. They might make you never know.
But come on!
If you wasn't here before, I was made for this shit. Rookie of the year, I wouldn't show up for the list.
Man! That was dope as fuck. That's definitely one of my favorites on the album. I love the tempo of that beat, how he managed to make like a really chill vibe to it, but it was still kind of like upbeat. Definitely love this one. Next! And we are officially to the last song on the album. Track 12, What I Need. And then it's Dahila outro. This is actually the one you guys have talked about the most on the album. Said the switch up in the outro is absolutely fucking crazy. So let's fucking get it. Woo!
I don't even wanna fuck, just rub my hands, I'll fall asleep. Girl, order what you want, but I don't wanna eat. Girl, put this on your tongue if you wanna feel like me. Fall asleep, till I fall asleep. You're the only one I wanna see. Cause when I party, I ain't including you. When the sun come up, that's when I feel like I'm losing you. In my Gucci jacket on a double G. I don't really get why I'm the one they wanna be. Fuck it all and buy another sip. I plug the pharmacy, I refill my prescription. It's 6 a.m.
Is this a switch up? Dude, this just sick.
Switch on my bitch. Ice on my wrist. I just wanna be lit.
What the fuck, dude? That switch up outro was dope as fuck. The first half of it, What I Need, really dope track. If that would have just been a track by itself, it'd probably be in the middle somewhere in the order of like the songs I like on the album. But with that fucking outro, man, holy fuck. That's definitely his best outro that I've heard on any of his albums yet. I totally see what you guys were talking about on this one. All right, so we fucking made it through that whole album. Overall, man, I think this is actually a really fucking dope album. I could see some of the points though that people are making. Again, if you don't like NAV singing, you're not gonna fuck with this album. Comparing this to his other albums, I think this one definitely had more songs that I didn't totally vibe out hard to. And when I say like total number of songs, I think this one had 3 and his other albums at most had 2. So if we're talking about 3 songs total that aren't bangers and that's a bad album, you guys got some fucking high expectations. So let's be real here. I really fuck with this man. Again, I love the singing. He was definitely flexing hard on this album. Totally changed the vibe of the album. And this album had some epic fucking bangers, dude. I loved Hold Your Hand. Faith featuring Quavo, dope as fuck. I think Champion featuring Travis Scott is probably my second favorite song on the album. But Wanted You featuring Uzi Vert, man, that was some motherfucking fire. Woo! He had some extra heat packed into that bitch. Eat featuring Gunna, dope as fuck. And I fucked with Freshman List, hard as fuck. I loved it. And then again, that outro was sick as shit, man. I think this album is definitely overhated. So I truly fucking enjoyed this one, man. So giving this album a grade, I think I'd give this like a B+. I'd probably say like an 88, 89 overall. I think he created a dope ass fucking vibe. That truly enjoy. So ranking this one against the other albums, we still have his self-titled album rack 2. I think we're doing that this next week. But then we got his SoundCloud collection, the introduction to do. And then he did an EP with Guap called One Night. We're reacting to that shit. And then I'm doing something special for you guys. I'm gonna make like a makeshift album of all the times NAV has been featured on other people's music. We're gonna call it The Feature. I wanted to bring you guys some new reactions that you've never seen before. And I'm gonna make that fucking happen. So far, Perfect Timing is my favorite NAV album. I don't know. This is where it gets fucking tough. I definitely fucked with Bad Habits Deluxe. So I think we gotta put that at 2. But then with the bangers on this, man, I might fuck. I have to put Reckless at 3. So then I'd go Good Intentions and then Brown Boy 2 last. Again, I fucked with this, man. So much more NAV shit to react to you guys. And then tomorrow at 10 a.m., my NAV type beat making videos dropping. I put a lot of work into this video and editing it. I think I created something really good for you guys. We're about to hit 5,000 subscribers. Coming out with something special for the occasion. I'm starting a new vlogging series, maybe weekly or every other week. The first episode in that series is coming. Really fucking stoked to put it out there. And I can't believe we're about to hit 5K. It's all because of you guys. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. I got nothing but love for every single fucking one of you. And one of the things that you guys have been asking for the most is happening Wednesday at 10 a.m. NAV, the self-titled album, full album reaction. Woo, I'm dropping that shit. That being said, please help support the channel by hitting that subscribe and like button and then hit that notification bell too so you know when this shit drops. But I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you for being patient. Sorry this was a couple hours late. But remember, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as usual, be kind to one another. And that's all the fuck I got. Boom, I'm out. Stay tuned, motherfuckers. Woo.
Hot sauce boots. Woo-hoo.